So here I am on stage, backdrop behind me, stairs above me, and this is the second night of Man of La Mancha. And Angus, I know you're going through a tough time with your cancer right now, so I'm dedicating this performance of my own performance to you, and get well, man. Later.